The H1B Guy here, and today, the H1B Guy grades January 2021 Visa Bulletin predictions versus the actual Visa Bulletin released. But before we get started, I'd like to ask you, if you haven't already, to subscribe to the H1B Guy channel here on YouTube. It helps me to produce more content like this for you. I also wanted to mention the H1B Guy offers a variety of consulting services. If I can provide you peace of mind by helping you bridge the gap between your employer and your immigration attorney, please reach out. I'd love to hear how I can help you. Today's post is brought to you by RecruiterNetworks.com, the smart solution for digital perm ads since 2001. Today, I'm going to grade what the H1B Guy forecasted for January 2021 Visa Bulletin versus the actual January 2021 Visa Bulletin that was released by the U.S. Department of State. For those of you new to this channel, each month I predict employment-based preferences as it relates to the monthly Visa Bulletin, specifically dates for China and India, as they have historically long wait times for EB1, EB2, and EB3 categories. And then I also create follow-up posts in the form of the H1B Guy grades to find out how I did each month. So let's jump right into the results for the Visa Bulletin that was posted on Wednesday, December 23rd, 2020. For final action dates for India EB2, I predicted October 22nd, 2009. The actual date, October 8th, 2009. So we saw 7 days forward movement, and my prediction was 14 days over. For India EB3, I predicted April 1st, 2010. The actual date, March 22nd, 2010. 7 days forward movement, and my prediction was 10 days over. For China EB2, I predicted May 22nd, 2016. The actual date, June 1st, 2016. 31 days forward movement, and my prediction was 10 days under. For China EB3, I predicted December 1st, 2017. The actual date, December 15th, 2017. 44 days forward movement, and my prediction was 14 days under. For filing dates, for India and EB2, I predicted May 15th, 2011. The actual date, May 15th, 2011. No movement, and my prediction was correct. For India EB3, I predicted January 1st, 2014. The actual date, January 1st, 2014. No movement, and my prediction was correct. For China and EB2 filing date, I predicted November 1st, 2016. And the actual was October 1st, 2016. No movement, and my prediction was over by 1 month. For China, filing date in EB3, I predicted July 1st, 2018, and the actual date, June 1st, 2018. No movement, and my prediction was over by 1 month. And finally, my forecast for the Visa Bulletin release day. My three prediction dates were Thursday, December 17th, 2020, Friday, December 18th, 2020, and Monday, December 28th, 2020. The actual release day, Wednesday, December 23rd, 2020. Missing the release date by 5 days with each of my second and third release date predictions. They say close is only good in horseshoes and hand grenades. I was close a few times in the final action categories, but not correct, with a mix of over predictions for India and under predictions for China. Basically a net-net and lost game predictions for final actions, but not correct. I did, however, correctly guess the filing dates for India in EB2 and EB3, as there was no forward movement. No big surprise there. Ironically, we also saw no forward movement for filing dates for China in EB2 and EB3, which I did not get correct. I had predicted a month forward. Based on that, I have correctly forecasted 2 out of a possible 9 categories and missing the release date by 5 days. So I graded out at 22% for my January 2021 Visa Bulletin predictions. Not bad. As I said last month, 33% is a really good grade. I'll see if I can do better next month. I've had several requests to add EB1 for China and India for my future forecast posts. That would add 4 more categories and bring the total categories up to 13. I'll add it for February's forecast just to see how it goes. I believe the January 2021 Visa Bulletin gave us some insight into what we can expect for the first quarter of 2021 and potentially beyond. Personally, feels to me as if the Visa Bulletin is poised to slowly inch forward in 1 to 4 week increments over the next 12 months. For the full post on the H1B Guy Grades January 2021 Visa Bulletin predictions versus the actual bulletin released, please check out the H1BGuy.com. Reminder that today's post was brought to you by RecruiterNetworks.com, the smart solution for digital perm ads since 2001. This national job board network provides recruitment websites in 1,024 major U.S. metro areas. Each local job board is its own portal and is a low-cost resource for immigration recruitment ads for all industries and professions with a flat price of $225 per ad regardless of which city you choose. RecruiterNetworks.com has been the number one place for immigration attorneys, immigration ad agencies, and employers to meet the DOL requirements for the digital portion of the perm advertisement rules. RecruiterNetworks.com. Tell them the H1B Guy sent you. Please come join my channel on Telegram and follow me on Twitter. Links in the description. If you haven't already, please like this video. Please subscribe to the H1B Guy channel on YouTube and click the bell for notifications so that you're notified anytime we post new content here to this channel. If you've made it this far, I just want to say thank you for taking the time to watch my content. I really appreciate your support. The H1B Guy, your global source for all things H1B.